That's right, what did I tell you? St. Emmy from Liberty Island. Yeah, they must be dreaming, but you know what? This is a little bit different. What you're gonna wanna do is see if I can attack there. There we go. You want to destroy the propeller. Just do it.
Raging Tiger!
Because propeller is really gonna be annoying if you let it live around. Okay, I can't do the joint with Karen. Flying Punishment should destroy it. One super move and Flying Punishment should destroy the propellers. And there we go. That doesn't kill it, just slows it down. It should, like, do something to it.
That's the samurai I know!
Yes, Gemini, you were creeping me out now. I forgot about the fucking steam. Oh, and it has machine guns, too. As if none of you could see that before. Let's take care of the steam unit like last time. Or not. Jeez, what if we attacked? Right, super dose attacks, I forgot they do like two things of damage when you do a super move. I forgot all about that. Oh, there's the dark armor. Okay, but we'll destroy the steam unit first because I know it's going to recover once we attack it, so. There we go. Ah, did like nothing. Screw it, I'll attack the dark core.
You'll never win!
Well, we got pretty close. Gemini, don't try to negotiate with the enemy. It will never give up. Tough luck, jerk. Oh. Take the steam unit down, please. I beg you, but you're not. But still, at least try. Alright, you tried. Good job. Diana! Hooray, you're still here. Don't apologize to the enemy, just take it down! There we go, one steam unit destroyed. Now, the dark core isn't at the head, it's near the propeller, like I'd say. It's right there. So we want to destroy that with everything we've got. Why? Because we don't work pretty much through.
Please.
Yes.
There we go. Attack the machine gun. Diana's super move, as you already know, only heals your allies. It doesn't do anything else. Because Diana doesn't really attack with it. We've seen that attack before, not gonna bother showing it again. Rosita, your turn. Good. I need you, Rosita, to destroy that. One's gonna be enough, because it's already at low health. I've had the machine gun. Nyah, 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 nyah. Now then. Kill it! Please do!
Come on, come on!
I said die! Even if it's at the hands of a 13-year-old girl, you should die! Then stop fighting us and leave New York right now! Shut up, so noisy. Oh, sure. Dude, she's the enemy. There is no way you could negotiate with the enemy. Never is a way.
Die now or later. You're finished either way!
I prefer later, thank you. How did you even get a turn to move?
Demon! Cannon Bear!
Karen, don't die. Holy fuck. What, did the game audio just go die? Okay, thank you, finally! Her turn. Long freaking last. Heal the fuck up, Karen. Honestly. Defend! Jeez, you got freaking murked! Jesus, hell. We're gonna be sitting here a while, folks. All these enemies have to take their turns. Oh great, Diana's the 11th at 18. Is that it? No. It's turning! Oh. Ah, fuck. Why I did that? Oh well. There we go. Kill it! There we go. I think we will.
You'll never win.
Getting pretty damn close to it though, you must admit.
Enemy defeated.
End turn. Diana, okay, we're here.
Shen, please lead us to victory.
Will do! Just that, we need to hurry up here. Yeah. There we go.
Be careful! Thank you.
It's rare you ever hear a parent say thank you. Oh, come on! There we go. Defend, and we're gonna end the turn. Rosita, you're in pretty bad shape, aren't you? Nah, you're good. Huh. No one can do a joint with her? Alright. Rosita, if you can kill that thing, you'll get all the hamburgers you can eat. Damn! Okay. One, I said die, so you're gonna die! Damn it! Die! Damn! Jin, you have nothing to... do anything with, really? I'm gonna go have her do the final blow then, jeez. Why not? Go around. I guess I can just make her wait till next turn. It's moving the thing around, isn't it? Nope, okay, never mind. Instead it moved it back to where we all are. That's just smart. Oh, that takes real smarts to have the enemy actually give you the area to attack. We'll do after we kind of take care of the dark core. We'll save her. Charge.
Here I come. I'll catch him.
And this should be the end. Hi, Diana. There we go. That should free Gemini. There we go. Always get the best trying to fit these parts together. I'm gonna try if I can get that to fit together. Did we do it? No shit! We kinda destroyed the dark core, dude. How else do you think we'd win?
What the hell is this? How can I not handle a few measly humans?
If you couldn't defeat three of them before with the same robot, how can you think you can defeat six with the same robot? Squisher! Squisher like a bug! Squisher! Squisher!
Sure, that was a good idea.